Hey guys, it's Veda Day 7. Today's topic is supposed to be about spring and what we think about it, what we like about it, what we some. But I live in Wisconsin and it's supposed to snow the next like 3 days, so I don't want to talk about spring. It is, however, a Thursday, which means last night was game night. So I'm going to have another time lapse for you of another game we played with our friends from the Arcology Podcast last night, and we're going to try and make this a thing, like a regular thing. Last night we played Pandemic, and if you've never played Pandemic, first of all, I'm going to link you to Will Wheaton's Tabletop episode of it, so you can see, with people that are way more entertaining than the four of us are, how horrible this game truly is. Horrible game, worst game ever, everybody dies every time, we never win, but it's so much fun. I recommend going out and buying a copy of it. We're actually going to pick up one of the expansion packs so we can play it with more people, particularly with Tabletop Day coming up on the 30th. We want to have more than just the four of us playing at once. So check out the time lapse, then go check out Tabletop, the episode, then go check out Arcology Podcast, all of the above. Watch them all, love them all, buy the game, and then pull a Will Wheaton and punch that box right in the face because it's a horrible, horrible game and everybody dies. But it's the most fun you've had killing the entire population of the world. So, roll the thing. So this is Pandemic. I know the game's a little bit out of sync. Somebody bumped the board or the phone or something throughout the night. But what you actually are watching is three different games. We played three times. We lost. Conveniently enough, we lost in three different ways, which is always nice. It looks like it's going to be a cakewalk, but this game is harder than you think. But you'll enjoy every minute of it.